am Kamakha Prasad Tassa, State BJP Vice President, contesting from 12th to Lok Sabha. I think I have not yet win this Lok Sabha. I will try my best to give job opportunities by establishing small-scale industries and other agri-based projects to employ them in the field. I'll provide a better education. I'll try my best to establish that education system is very important. In the village level, I have seen that Sarva Shiksha is not yet totally success. So I'll try my best to give the priority to uplift the primary education in the villages. I'll put pressure on state government that they should provide 24/7 time electricity, and I'll give pressure to state and central government, if I win, to repair the roads in a proper way. In our society, women are very much respected, so I'll give all respects and I'll provide every thing which the women request in the society to establish their rights. I am not contesting MP candidate to distribute the MP funds. I am just giving assurance to the people that I'll be with the people in their problems, and I'll solve the problems of this society and the state also.